weddings and gay happy meetings when friends come to call. It's the happiest season of all. There'll be parties for hosting, marshmallows for toasting, and caroling out in the snow. There'll be scary ghost stories and tales of the glories of Christmases long, long ago. It's the most wonderful time of the year. There'll be much mistletoeing and hearts will be glowing when loved ones are near. It's the most wonderful time of the year.
Oh, beautiful star, the clover. God,
Adelaide, plain is.
1 John 1:7 says this: "But if we walk in the light as he is in the light, we have fellowship with one another, and the blood of Jesus Christ, his Son, cleanses us from all sin." The next color is white, which represents the cleansing light of sin. Isaiah 1:18 says this: "Come now, let us reason together, saith the Lord. Though your sins be scarlet, they shall be as white as snow; though they be red like crimson, they shall be as blue." 1 John 3:5 says, "And you know that you are his." Which represents being filled by the Holy Spirit. 1 John 4:13. "Hereby know that we dwell in him and he in us, because he has given us his Spirit." The next color is green, which represents the eternal life. John 3:16 says, "For God so loved the world that he gave his only Son, should not perish but have everlasting life." The final color is gold, which represents heaven. Revelation 21:21.